3.0-liter V6. The so-called VR30 comes in two strengths, 300 horses for the entry model and 400 for the Red Sport. The two versions are fundamentally identical and share the same block, heads, and turbochargers. Along with higher capacity intercoolers, the 400 HP unit's turbochargers spin at up to 220,000 RPM, a speed Infiniti says is the fastest of any production V6. They push 14.7 psi of boost. The 400 HP engine is plenty strong, getting the Q50 to 60 miles per hour in 4.5 seconds, quicker than a BMW 340i and a Cadillac CTS V Sport and matching the last Mercedes-Benz C450 AMG Sport, now replaced by the C43, we tested. This VR engine is loosely related to the old 3.7-liter VQ, which justly earned a reputation for harshness across its rev range. The new VR still lacks smoothness, but only near its 7,000 RPM redline. At low RPM, the engine does an excellent impression of a velvety inline 6, and turbo lag is virtually non-existent. With an EPA combined fuel economy rating of 22 mpg, which also happens to be what we averaged, the 400 beats the old VQ's mark of 21 by just 1 mpg.